And four, many states are removing televisions from prison. So if you want to watch a Super Bowl this year, don't break the law.